This is win number 200 for you today. And you look back over your career, what does that number mean to you?
It just means I had a great staff and some great basketball players that made me look a lot better than I really am.
Well, Coach, the Eagles played well tonight. What did you see out of the team?
I thought we fine-tuned some things. I thought we shared the basketball. I thought we rebounded the basketball at a high rate. Still got a long way to go defensively, but the cohesiveness is coming back. We're trying to find rotations. Justin Wright is outstanding right now, so he's just like an energy guy when he comes in. And the ball just finds positive, hardworking people. So that's what we got to make sure we continue to do.
You mentioned Wright. I want to go ahead and start there. He's one of the top free throw shooters in the league right now. His first career 20-point night in his sophomore year. What steps has he taken from last year to now?
Last year was really, modified because he, the COVID and what we went through. So he ain't have a chance to go through the gauntlet and the necessary phases of practicing and developing the necessary habits that makes him successful. One thing he is a dog, right? And he's one of the few dogs out here. And I'll go to the foxhole with him all day. So he's displaying that talent. He's been a proven winner, come from a great high school program. So he's used to playing on the national stage and producing.
Dontavious King got his first double-double last time out against the Citadel. A couple boards shy, but Chris Monroe gets the double-double tonight. Game number 11 for this team. You say you don't really know this team until Martin Luther King Day, but 10 games in, what's your evaluation?
Scrambled eggs right now. Still got a long way to go. But we're trying to, we saw some improvement and still trying to get some things together. So hopefully we can put some things together because basketball is such a simpatico type game. It's a rhythm and cohesiveness that needs to be had. We got some guys who missed practices. They don't have enough foundational habits of what we're trying to do. And so that's what we're trying to get them to.
All right, Coach, we know you want to go. So I'm going to get you out of here on an easy one. The shoes, talk to me about them today.
Mine?
Yeah.
Oh, man, they just in the closet, man. My wife makes me purge, so I got about 500 pairs of shoes, so I just wear whatever comes out. So, well, nothing special. The kids will know what they are, what they call them, the ones or twos, like they'll know the number, right? I wish they knew that world history the same way they know these Jordans and all that type stuff, but we'll figure that out.
Congratulations, your first career 20-point night. How's that feel?
It feel good. Great win for my team. My 200 win for my coach. So I came out there and gave it all I have.
And you've really been starting to put it together recently. How good does it feel to be able to go out and, get 10, 13 points a night over this last few games?
It feels good. I feel like I'm getting in a rhythm. I feel like I'm running my spots better. Again, building more chemistry with my team and trust with my coach.
Talking about this team, played really well tonight, scored 102 points. How have your teammates helped you out here as you started into your sophomore year?
My teammates helped me. They just told me, be myself, come in, be physical, be a leader, and that's what I'm just trying to do so we can bring it together.
What's something that you've learned from your freshman year until now that you think has really helped your game?
I learned how to handle criticism from my coach. I learned that adversity builds a man. I just learned a lot from him, so it helped me coming in this year being a leader and being able to handle anything that come my way.